Off the top. Oh, Tamina caught her. Swung around. On the cover, one. Just the one count. Tamina showing off her strength, though. Headshot. Bree needs a tag. Corner to corner. Tamina doing some damage. And we get the tag. Quarter. Nasty. Naomi still wearing the light up sneakers. I love it. From behind. Ooh. Here we go. Just enough to break it up to get the tag to Alicia Fox. Nope. Drake to the middle. Naomi dropping an elbow. Ooh. Oh, what was you doing? A running bulldog to the corner, but let's go. Nobody's home. Team Bella crawling inch by inch makes the hot tag. Alicia Fox, legal woman, drop kick. She's coming in hot, fierce fury. Woo! Oh, watch out, ref. Tossed across the ring going after Tamina Snuka. Back into the corner. Oof, gets that leg up high for a high kick. Off the ropes. We get a tag though. Tamina's legal. Hooks the leg. Doesn't matter. Doesn't count. Tamina breaking it up anyway. Winding it up. Ooh, showing off their strength, Tamina. But Alicia Fox, what are you doing? Why is everybody getting involved? Nikki, what? Chaos. Chaos ensues. Scissors kick. Ref didn't see any of it. One. Wait. One. Two. Three. One, two, three. Alicia Fox and the Bellas. Brie Bella pick up the win. If you guys like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button. Future live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown.